The crazy ones.
They're all gonna be.
I'm not.
I think I'd rather take my shoes off if I'm doing it.
Flash.
It's a lifeline. Thanks, honey.
So, Antonio, you'll spray the acid, and this year it'll be the best tiger lily ever.
Yeah, it'll be lots of blooms.
Lots of blooms. Best ever.
That's it right there, yeah.
We'll have to come back in March.
Oh, really?
This adventure this morning, many stream crossings and a beautiful waterfall. He would have talked about this for 6 months.
So Rich, we'll leave some of you here to remember by.
That's a crazy,
crazy man.
I'll do when I go there.
Right above the saddle of a brown mountain. That's the Ken Burton Trail down there that we just came up. You can see way down there into the arroyo. That's where we're in the stream bed a minute ago. And up top here, that's Angeles Crest Highway, Highway 2. I'll spin around over here. You can see all the ridges, CCC Ridge and mountains in the background. That's up at Brown, and down here is the saddle where we always ran to and had to touch the darn sign. Coming around, you can see the trail all the way down. That's the road down to the saddle down there. Swing all the way around, you can see downtown Los Angeles. You got JPL down there as well, and Pasadena. So this is a spot with absolutely beautiful, beautiful views. So from this beautiful spot up here, right down by Wellers Peak, Rich, may you enjoy the view here for eternity. There you go. And you've got this beautiful 360 degree view up here. Absolutely couldn't have left you in a better spot now, my friend. God, I miss you, man.
So do I have to film what we watch, if nothing.